Why do the electrons always crawling on these fixed orbits? Why can't they just move around any way they feel like? So the explanation of that, why electrons can only move around in specific places, is the basis of this fancy word, quantum mechanics. Okay. So the guy who started us on the path to quantum mechanics was this guy by the name of de Broglie, who said, you know, light is a wave. You all know that. We just saw that. He says, electrons, you know, we're looking at electrons like ants crawling around the football field. He says, that's wrong. He says, electrons are not particles. Electrons are waves. Crazy fellow, right? I mean, all of a sudden, he comes up with this idea, electrons are waves. But because of that idea, I'm sorry, the reason he came up with that idea was that waves always form discrete patterns. Okay? And he saw these discrete patterns in the atom, and he says, that tells me that it's not planets going around the sun, but it's waves that are forming in orbit. So basically, he was trying to make a string wave around the nucleus and calling the electron to be a, you know, like a wave. So you know, you've all seen waves, right? If you have, like I showed you that with Pythagoras' string, you know, if you have a string taut between two places and you pluck it, it makes a wave, and you can pluck it in a different mode and you'll have a different wave. And so it's possible to pluck the string in many different modes, and you can actually have this guy plucking this electron wave moving in different patterns. And what's happening is not different orbits, but different patterns for the waves of the electrons. So now I'm going to show you sound waves. And if you change the energy, just like I change the frequency of the vibration of the plate, you change the pattern. And every time you change the pattern, you get these different electron states, which Bohr calls, you know, n equals 1, n equals 2, n equals 3. And so the electron wave only exists in these patterns. Now, this is a fascinating idea,